days I feel like I don't do enough. I'm working hard, but that don't always equal out the love. If you know, then you know. If you don't, then you won't understand what it means to be a family man. We had some struggles, but we made it through. Another meal with rice and beans, another cup of soup. If you know, then you know. If you don't, then you won't understand what it means to be a family man. I just sat and cried, thank God. Holding my kids for the first time, looked in my wife's eyes and said, we gon' make it through the worst times. Paycheck to paycheck with no benefits, but we stayed afloat. We didn't have it all, but we had enough, and we prayed hard. That's what gave us hope. Most nights she sat alone, count coins up to keep the lights on. Man, I feel like everybody was against us, and we moved more than you like to know. But we stood strong, and my wife supported every move I made and every single note. Even when nobody listened, even when people doubted every song I wrote, she had faith when I had none, and she loved my daughter through the tough times. God bless us with two sons, there's legacy in this bloodline, that blood is thicker than water. Shout out to all of the fathers holding it down, set the example, do what you oughta, do what you oughta. Some days I feel like I don't do enough. I'm working hard, but that don't always equal out the love. If you know, then you know. If you don't, then you won't understand what it means to be a family man. We had some struggles, but we made it through. Another meal with rice and beans, another cup of soup. If you know, then you know. Sacrifice of humility and prioritizing what really matters.